गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ वासंती. टुडे इज फ्राइडे 7th January 2022. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हैप्पी न्यू ईयर टू ऑल. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू गेट द कॉन्सेप्ट्स क्लियर ऑफ ए एंड एन. वी यूज ए एंड एन बिफोर वर्ड्स दैट बिगिन विद वॉवेल्स. वी यूज A and an before words that begin with A, E, I, O, U. In English alphabet, there are 20 letters or 20 alphabets. From that, 5 are vowels. Which are they? A, E, I, O, U are the vowels, and remaining 21 are consonants. So, we use an before words that begin with vowels A, E, I, O, U. And we use a before words that begin with consonants. Means apart from or A, E, I, O, U are the vowels, remaining consonants before the starting of word we use a. Now I have written some sentences or written a question, fill in the blanks with a or so that you will get your concept clear. So before writing it in your notebook, watch the video carefully. Let's start. Question number 1. Fill in the blanks with a or an. Okay, so see this. This, T-H-I-S, this is an apple. Why I have written first a in an? Because the spelling of apple start with a vowel a. It sounds a. So I have written an before the spelling of apple. This is a flower. Why I have written a? Because the spelling of flower starting with alphabet or starting with consonant. The spelling of flower starts with consonant F. Now see this. This is, here we have to write a or an, and B-A-T, bat is written. So the spelling of bat starts with a consonant B. So I am going to write here A. The spelling of bat starts with consonant. So I am writing here A. So the sentence is, this is a bat. Next, this is, we have to write here A or an. A-I-C-E, C-R-E-A-M, ice cream. The spelling of ice cream starts with vowel I. So I'm going to write here A-N-A-N, A-N-A-N. This is an ice cream. Okay, now next. This is, here we have to write A or an. T-A-B-L-E. The spelling of table start with consonant T. So I am going to write here A. This is a table. You will not pronounce it A. This is a table. Next. This is, here you have to write A or an. B-E-L-L, bell. So the spelling of bell starts with B, and B is a consonant. So I'm going to write here A. This is a bell. Next, this is dash, U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A, umbrella. This is, here we have to write A or an. U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A. The spelling of umbrella starts with vowel U, and U is a vowel, so I am going to write here A-N-N. This is an umbrella. I think slowly you must be getting your concepts clear. Next, this is dash P-O-T-A-T-O, potato. This is, the spelling of potato is starting with consonant P. So I am going to write here A. This is a potato. Right? Next, this is dash S-W-A-N, swan. The spelling of swan starting with consonant, so I am going to write here A. This is a swan. Next, this is dash T-O-M-A-T-O, tomato. The spelling of tomato is also starting with the consonant T, so I am going to write here A. This is a tomato. I am going to read these words again. See this. A-N-N. A-N-N. A-X-E-X. So the spelling of axe start with an vowel A. So I have written A-N-N. And egg. The spelling of egg starts with vowel. So I have written an egg. And ice cream. The spelling of ice cream starts with vowel I. So I have written an, and you will also use the same. An owl. The spelling of owl starts with vowel O. So we have to write A-N-N because we use an before words that begin with vowels. A-E-I-O-U. Now, next, a ball. Why I have written A before the spelling of ball? Because the spelling of ball starting with the consonant B, that's why I have written A before ball. Then next, a cat. The spelling of cat starting with consonant C, so I have written A before the spelling cat. Okay, now I am going to read it again so that you will come to know what is it. A and an. We use an before words that begin with vowels A, E, I, O, U. This, we use A before words that begin with the consonants. Now I have written fill in the blanks. With A or an. This is an apple. A. This is a flower. F. This is a bat. A. B. This is an ice cream. I. This is a table. T. This is a bell. B. This is an umbrella. U. This is a potato. P. This is a swan. S. This is a tomato. T. A N. An. An axe. A. An egg. E. An ice cream. I. An owl. O. A ball. B. A cat. C. I hope if you will watch the video carefully again and again repeatedly for 2 to 3 times, then you will get your concepts clear. Now, next. Okay, we are going to read pattern words of A. Am and ab are the family of A pattern words. So I have written only 2 pattern words here, the family words. So read this and write it in your notebook for 1 time in good handwriting. A, M, AM. A sounds A. M sounds M. A, M. D sounds D. A sounds A. M sounds M. D, A, D, M. Dam. J sounds J. A, M, Jam. R sounds R. A, M, Ram. S sounds S. A. S, A, Sam, Sam. Y sounds Y. A, M, Yam. B sounds B. A, M, Bam. H sounds H. A, M, Ham. Next. A, B, Am. A sounds A. B sounds B. A, B. C sounds K. A, B. Cab. D, A, B, Dab. L, A, B, Lab. T, A, B, Tab. F, A, B, Fab. G, A, B, Gab. J, A, B, Jab. N, A, B, Nab. I will read it again. Am. Dam, jam, ram, sam, yam, bam, ham. Ab. Cab, dab, lab, tab, fab, gab, jab, and nab. What is your today's homework? Children, what you will do? You will watch the video carefully and I will click the photograph of the writing and send it to your WhatsApp. You will write it in good handwriting in your English grammar notebook. In which notebook you will write it? You will write it in your English grammar notebook. After writing, you will read it 2 times. Okay? Thank you. Bye. Have a nice day.